The Labour Party in the UK wants to create anti-Andrew Tate influencers. And this, apparently, is part of a much broader plan to combat misogyny in schools that the party would introduce if it wins the next election. And as far as how this would work, Labour would send what they call regional improvement teams to schools to introduce a peer-to-peer mentoring program. And places like The Telegraph explaining that under the program, older boys would be trained to coach and work with younger students. And with all this, you have many politicians pointing to the fact that mentions of sexual harassment and abuse have risen over the last several years in reports from the Office of Standards and Education. The Telegraph also pointing to other research finding that 70% of teachers saw a rise in sexist language in the classroom over the last year. Now, as far as, like, if any of this can even remotely be successful, it's going to come down to what this actually looks like. As far as the mentor, right, how natural or organic will this be? Because, I mean, kids can tell when things are just forced on them. And, like, I wonder, does this take on a situation where you have, like, an older student sitting down with a 10-year-old and they're like, be nice to girls or else? But I don't know. It feels like if there was anything that, like, might actually work, is if the morals or the anti-misogyny stuff was still there, but secondary.